Okay, we're going to talk about ankle motions. Lifting your toes up is going to be dorsal flexion. Pointing your toes down is going to be plantar flexion, like a calf raise. Okay, your ankles are going to adduct. Okay, so that's called ankle adduction. And then they're going to rotate out externally. That's called ankle abduction. They will also pivot, which I can't do with this diagram. You have supination and then pronation with your ankle. Okay, so that's ankle anatomy.